G'day everyone, and welcome back to the Long Dark Hopeless Rescue Challenge. Oakley doakley, so when we last left, we were at the camp office. And first off, I just want to thank everyone that commented and gave a little bit of feedback to us on the previous video. Especially sorry, just finding the names here. Especially Jen Toxic, who gave us some good feedback that, and I agree, we were going a bit slow, taking too much of the sights in. So today we're going to try and pick up the pace and yeah, see how far we can get. See if we can get anywhere near Timberwolf Mountain today. Alrighty, so without further ado, let's jump back into the game and let's see if we can make some good old-fashioned progress. Alright, we're dehydrated and hungry, so let's go ahead and take care of that with some soda. Complete of. We also need to ditch some gear at some point. Alright, we'll chug some water. Good, good. We are hungry, so eat 2 tins of soup. Alright, so we should still have jerky and MREs on us. Some coffee, good. Alright, so there's 1 hour of dark, less than an hour of darkness left. So let us get our bearings. How are we off for firewood? I'll get 10 sticks. No reclaimed wood. Alright, so where's that chair? Let's take these crates apart. Don't like the sound of that wind at all. But we've got daylight, so that's good. Alright. Well, let's head out the door and see what we're walking into. Okay, our snare caught nothing. There's a deer up there, but we have no gun. So, first things first, we're going to follow the train line here. Currently feels like minus 25. We need to get out of this wind if we can. Looks like some wrecked train carriages up here. Alrighty, so we're moving, that's good. How is everybody enjoying the series? It's good to be back recording more videos, which is enjoyable. I enjoy doing this, and I enjoy your company. There's some crows up ahead, which is either wolves. Alright, we're getting a bit cold. Right, I've got to hurry here. Shelter would be good. A quick look around this train wreck. Ah, there's a dead dude here. Nothing great. Am I good? Dead deer. No. Let's keep moving.
Fingers numb.
There's a wolf over there. So let's try and steer clear of him. Okay, we're numb. That's not great.
It's so cold. I don't want to be up a bit. No.
Alrighty, so we're pretty cold here, which is not great. We're in the shelter. We're sort of getting a little bit of shelter from the wind there. And you saw the little shield down in the bottom left corner. Alright, good. Not good that we've got this wind, but anyway. So there's a logging area up there, but really don't have any time. Okay, we're in a train loading area now. Okay. See what we've got here. Crows, there's a dead guy here. Let's see what old mate had on him. Alright, we're making good progress. God, one of these corpses would be nice if they were... shit. Now I just got turned around. That's not good. That way. Back over to the rocks, Mark. Come on. Oh, that wind's getting terrible. That poor girl's not enjoying this. Get into the lee of the rocks is good. Minus 13, we're freezing. I'm starting to get a bit hungry, but that's okay. We'll just keep cracking along here. Let's be coming up to... Surely there'll be something up here. No, we need to follow the train lines. We've got to loop the shelter a little bit here. Train bridge. Nice. No, crouching doesn't help. Come on. It's alright. You can warm up when we get to some shelter. Ah, shoot. Another wolf. Not what we wanted. Folks, not what we wanted. Ooh, cabin. Damn. Alright, come on, let's get into this building. Looks like a dam of some description. Damn, this will be handy. Alright. We are in the Carter Hydro Dam. Nice. So. Alright, we've made some progress. Which is good. No, we're not going to do that. Charles Bullanton,
who owns this stuff?
Actually, you know what? We're going to... I'm going to take that with us, because we can't really see much in here. Ooh, redheads, nice.
Take it.
Ooh, new windbreaker. Cool. A quick look around here. Nice. Anything under there? No.
This will come in handy.
More ammo, good. Excellent. Now, as you can see, we've got the Aussie pack on because Fanta is a... There we go. Another beanie. Excellent. Fanta is a orange soda that we have here in Australia, so that is good. I think we've searched everything here. Let's keep moving.
This stuff will come in handy.
Anything we can get to make a fire here?
I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
Yeah. We can make a fishing hook is what we want to do. Fishing tackle. Yes. Good. All right, let's get rid of some of this junk. So, scrap metal, where was that? Get rid of that. Geez, we're well overweight, so we need to get rid of the tools. Don't need to... I do need that because we just took it off. That was a bit dumb. Don't need those. Don't need those. That's good. Let's go to clothes. Alright, let's see if we can... New windbreaker. Yep. Wear that. Put our decent jeans on. And two pairs of jeans on. Still don't have any gloves. That's no good. Alright. Uh, get rid of that. Alright. Any other clothes we don't need? Dirty things, we can get rid of those. Alright. Let's... get a food. I really would like to drink a can of Coke. That's good. Drink another can of Coke. That's good. All right, good. We're down to 26 kilos. That's good. We do need to eat some jerky, which is good. And let's crack on. First aid kit, good.
I think I can use this.
Painkillers and meds, beautiful. Where's our lantern? We're gonna have to use it. Might go back and trade this for the other lantern we saw. Just quickly. See which one's in. Ooh. Flare. Always use. Ooh, safe. Better. Will we waste time on it? I've got to go all the way around. Take a quick break. See if we can't get this. Come on. Break we're going to take. Push on through the dam here. Great, lamp's out of fuel. Got it.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Ooh, nice. Mackinaw jacket. Ammo. Just want to duck back into the other room. We can find it. There was another lantern here somewhere. Drop that one. Equip that one. Alright. Let's light the old girl up and let's keep moving. Okay, there wasn't a way out of that room. Yeah. Alright. Thank you. Wood's always handy. Give this a quick run through here. Make sure there's nothing upstairs. Oh, a rifle!
Perfect.
Lee Enfield, baby, for the win. Alright, wolves. Now your ass is grass. Apparently encumbered.
Man, I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Yeah, not good. Alright, so we need to find some stuff to get rid of. Well, there's 3 kilos of wood. We're going to have to light a fire later. There's not much I can get rid of. Need pretty much everything else. Where are we? 9 hours. Alright. Well, she's tired, so let's chug the coffee. Let's see if that helps. Yeah, good. Lower dam, let's keep cracking along here.
I'll take it.
No. Don't need them. Sewing kit probably come in handy. Can't be stuff searching the filing cabinets. Wasted too long already. Ooh. Yeah. Eating the food. Don't need the sheet metal. Man, this place must have been awesome when it was still in use. Ooh, workbench. Cured leather. That could be handy. Yeah, fishing tackle, always handy. Alright. Sorry if you can hear that buzzing. Somebody just tried to call me. Run down here. And what do we got here? Ooh, wool scarf.
This will come in handy.
Yes. We've already got a decent wool scarf on. Okay, so we can... Oh, we can double beanie. Nice. Like it. Geez, we could get some wood in here, but we've already got enough. Backpack. We'll search that up. 9 hours still. Good. Making progress. Put another beanie. Search. Crowbar would be really
this
handy.
Stuff will come in handy.
Leave the scrap metal. Crowbar. No. Oh, lantern fuel.
Probably useful.
So we are going to have to start traveling at night, I think. Ooh, betadine. Nice. Do anything in there? Good.
Looks like this has been here a while.
Bit on. Nice. Bit on or jerky, depending on which country you are from. More wood. We're going to grab that, because we are going to have to... We are going to have to crack on and make a fire soon, I think. Let me work out how the heck to get out of here. It's not there. Alright, did we make a wrong turn here somewhere? Don't tell me we made a wrong turn, guys. Doesn't seem to be. Nope. Alright, so we've taken a wrong turn, I'm guessing. Not good. Alright, let's hustle back down here. Hustle back along this path. See if we can find our way out of here. Ooh.
I think I can use this.
Now, where did we go wrong? What did we miss, folks? Ooh, a door. That's what we missed. Alright, snowing. It's not windy. Excellent. Alright, let's get moving. Let's drink. And make sure our gun's loaded. Currently it feels like -3. We are drained, so we're going to have to rest soon. But I really want to try and get as much progress as we can here. Great, the wind's picking up.
Place to rest.
That's not what we want. See if we can get some shelter from the wind. Could be nice. Over here, no. Hope this ice is solid. Bit of a snoop up here. Good dude. Oh, and a knife.
Nobody needs this anymore.
Let's search old mate here. Cave. Cool. Ooh. be nice to have a rest in that cave, but we've got to kick on. She's just going to have to suck up being tired for a little bit longer. Ooh, here's some of that old man's beard rubbish. Could be useful. Let me find some of those mushrooms so we can make that tea, but that's okay. Keep moseying along here. Alright, sorry, just take a quick drink. Alright. Try not to go extra long this time. Would like to get through this area if we can. Guessing we go up here.
I'm so tired.
Yeah,
right. Just lay down right here.
No, you won't be, my darling. We're going to crack on. We are going to get to the end of this area, and we'll find some shelter in the next area. And that's when we're going to have a lie down. Alright, so we're too tired to sprint now, so that's not good. Pretty slow, but maybe 7% is fine. Find a cave, we'll have a bit of a rest there. Alright, there's a cave up here. Duck up here, get some shelter, and have a snooze. And we got 7 hours. Alright. Probably afford 2 hours of sleep if we can get into this cave. Oh. Oh, it's an explorable cave. Got plenty of wood. And dunny paper. Toilet roll, in other words. We'll start a fire. Come on, little fire.
Okay, that didn't work.
Oh, we got no tinder. That's not good. Alright, good. We're warmed up. That's good. Napalm it. Lantern oil. Yeah, we'll use that. We wanted that pretty bad. That's right, don't have to worry about that. Yeah. Bedroll. Place that. Lob a log on the fire. It'll take down our weight a bit. What we'll do is, how are we good for that? Let's cook a herbal tea. Good. Let's do 3 hours of sleep. That'll give us 3 hours of daylight. Hopefully enough to crack on a bit. Alright, we're drained, we're warm, good. What we'll do is we'll have drink that and eat the jerky or biltong. We're still hellishly overweight, but we will be able to sprint. So I'd say we crack on. We can at least make pace now.
I'm gonna need to rest soon.
Okay. That's sort of a little bit unpassable. Now where do we go? Ah! I think we actually have to go through the caves. Concept. Oh shit, and we didn't pick our bedroll up. Oh! Smooth operator! He is a smooth operator, this one. Leaves the bedroll like a boss and forgets to keep going. Good fir firewood. Ooh, coal. Yeah. Ooh. And sausage casings. Like it. Right, we're going to take the meat. All right, nice spooky cave. Hopefully there's no bears in it. I cannot see shit. Oh, any buck? No. Good. I think we're going to have a... we're going to call this episode, because it's been 40 minutes. Sorry, guys.
Come on, little fire.
So we're going to light this fire, we're going to warm up, and then we're going to proceed through the rest of the caves. So thank you for joining us. When we come back, we'll go through the caves and see where we get to next. And until then, laters.